Hi guys, I'm Kylie and I'll show you how I bleach my hair over castor oil and a mixture of 2 tablespoons of MONEA highlighting bleach powder and a bottle of 12% oxidizing solution. It's my first time to bleach my hair and use the product, so I obediently follow the directions written in the package. I wanted to test the results first on the ends of my hair before bleaching my entire hair. I applied castor oil for 2 days straight on my hair to avoid damage and wore my old shirt and plastic bag. I divided my hair into 2 equal sections, got 2 elastic and tied it up until where I want the color to change. Then I started applying the mixture and let it sit for 40 minutes. I wasn't informed that bleaching would be messy and grainy. So for first timers like me, be prepared and also wear gloves. Meanwhile, I have observed that the mixture evolves by himself. So I should have put it in a bigger non-metal container. This is the result of the ends after shampooing it. It turned out orangey. I did not expect much for this product, but I'm satisfied because the bleaching powder is only 39.75 pesos and the solution only cost 42.75 pesos. The next day, I bleached my entire hair with the same mixture and applied castor oil overnight. I let it sit for 1 hour and I can feel stingy effect on my fingertips that was stained by bleach, but it was tolerable. So this is the result, guys! I love my new look and I'm planning to dye it with another hair color, so stay tuned. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you do like, share, and subscribe, and watch out for my next videos. Bye!